Hello and welcome to the lesson. And in this lesson, we'll be discussing the definition and purpose of IDEs, or integrated development environments. First, let's start by defining what an IDE is. An IDE, or integrated development environment, is a software application that provides a comprehensive set of tools for software development. These tools typically include a code editor, a compiler or interpreter, a debugger, and sometimes even a source code management system. The purpose of an IDE is to provide developers with a single, unified interface for all of their development needs, from writing and editing code to debugging and deploying their applications. One of the key features of an IDE is a code editor. This is where developers will spend the majority of their time writing and editing code. The code editor typically includes features such as syntax highlighting, code completion, and error checking. This makes it easier for developers to write code quickly and efficiently, while also reducing the likelihood of errors. Another important feature of an IDE is a built-in compiler or interpreter. This allows developers to quickly and easily build and run their code without having to switch to a separate application. This means that developers can write and test their code without having to leave the IDE, which can save a lot of time. In addition to the code editor and compiler, IDEs also often include a built-in debugger. This allows developers to step through their code line by line and see what's happening at each step. This is extremely useful for tracking down errors and bugs in the code, and can save a lot of time and effort compared to trying to debug code manually. In summary, IDEs are software applications that provide a comprehensive set of tools for software development, including a code editor, compiler or interpreter, and a debugger. The purpose of an IDE is to provide developers with a single, unified interface for all of their development needs, from writing and editing code to debugging and deploying their applications. This makes it easier for developers to write code quickly and efficiently, while also reducing the likelihood of errors. Now we'll be comparing IDEs to text editors and discussing the importance of using an IDE in Java development. A text editor, for example, is a basic tool for editing plain text files. It provides features such as syntax highlighting and basic code formatting, but doesn't include advanced features such as debugging and project management. To give an example, let's consider the process of writing and running a simple Java program. With an IDE, you can create a new project, write your code in the built-in source code editor, and then easily run the program and debug any errors within the IDE. With a text editor, you would need to manually create the file, save it with the Java extension, open the command line, navigate to the file location, and then run the command to compile and run the program. Any errors would need to be manually identified and fixed in the text editor. While text editors can be useful for basic editing and small projects, IDEs provide a more comprehensive and efficient development experience, especially for larger and more complex projects. Next, we'll be discussing the importance of using an IDE in Java development. IDE for Java development provides a wide range of features that make the development process much more efficient and streamlined. Some of the key features that the IDE provides include syntax highlighting. This feature makes it easier to identify and read the code by highlighting different parts of the code with different colors. Code completion. This feature automatically suggests and completes code as you type, which can save a lot of time and reduce errors. Code generation. IDEs often come with built-in code generation that can automatically generate code for common tasks, such as creating constructors, getters and setters, and more. Debugging capabilities. IDEs include built-in debuggers that allow you to step through your code, set breakpoints and track variables, making it much easier to find and fix errors in your code. Code refactoring. IDEs often include tools that make it easier to refactor your code, such as renaming variables or methods, moving code around, and more. Furthermore, IDEs also provide a lot of useful features, such as version control, integration with build tools, and more. These features can help developers to write clean and maintainable code. In conclusion, using an IDE for Java development is extremely important, as it can make the development process more efficient, streamlined, and error-free. It provides a wide range of features that can greatly aid a developer in developing their code. Therefore, it's highly recommended to use an IDE for Java development rather than a simple text editor. Now, let's discuss some of the popular IDEs for Java development. First, let's take a look at IntelliJ IDEA. This IDE is developed by JetBrains. It offers a wide range of features such as advanced code refactoring, debugging, and code inspection tools, and built-in version control. IntelliJ IDEA also has a large community of developers who contribute to its development and offer support. Another popular IDE for Java development is Eclipse. Eclipse is a free and open-source IDE that is widely used in the Java community. It offers a wide range of features, including a built-in code editor, a debugging tool, and support for various plugins. Eclipse also has a large community of developers who contribute to its development and offer support. NetBeans is another popular IDE for Java development. It's a free and open-source IDE that offers a wide range of features, such as built-in code editor, a debugging tool, and support for various plugins. NetBeans also has a large community of developers who contribute to its development and offer support. Each of these IDEs has its own set of features, and it's important to choose the one that best suits your needs. You can always try out different IDEs and see which one you prefer. So that concludes our discussion on popular IDEs for Java development. Thank you for your attention, and see you on the next lesson. Bye.